Saxophones? Saxophones, can you all shove in this way? I can't get everyone in frame. I don't need much, just a little bit. Connor, you especially have to move over. You're the one I'm trying to get in the frame. There we go. Okay, everyone, we are live. Think about our chatter. Thank you. All right. Hi, everyone. Thanks for coming so early in the morning and so last minute. I'm glad that we were able to make this replay work and get these students a chance to play on their charts. So this is Jazz 2. Jazz 1 is going to perform at the same time tomorrow. Just to hopefully get everyone out of here before the traffic gets super bad and then before first hour as well. So we're going to jump right into things. The first tune we're going to play is Horsepower by Frank Sturm.
Oh,
obviously we're hosting this because there were several students who could not make our rescheduled event for Night of Jazz last weekend. We really stunk. And so we're happy that we're giving them a chance to play. I'm going to try to keep talking to a minimum so we can keep the tunes going. We're going to be doing the next one called Take It From the Top by Andy Clark. This one actually was worked up by our student teacher who's no longer with us. She ended at the quarter, Miss Emily Martin. So this is Take It From the Top. Time we've ever YouTube live streamed. I think our audience on Facebook is not keeping up with the youngins, and so we're pivoting a little bit. So is the live stream still good?
Looks like it.
Okay, good. I figured it would be, but all right, cool. Excellent. And thank you for coming on the live stream. All right, El Burrito Picante and the Chamber of Doom. Thank you. entitled The Blues Done Got You Again. We're going to feature a bunch of soloists on this one as well. This is a really nice chart to be able to get younger soloists going. Blues charts are always wonderful. They offer a lot of freedom to be able to explore and try new things. So that's what we did with a lot of the soloists on this one. So this one's called The Blues Done Got You Again. off our charts today with a really famous jazz fusion tune called Birdland. This one made famous by the band Weather Report. Students really enjoyed this one. Make sure we're looking up. Something happens.
I gotta rerun.
Thank you. Thanks for coming. It should be. Yep. We should. It should be recording. All right. Yep. Thanks. Thank you.
Nothing happened.
Thanks, live stream. How do I end it?
You don't.
I want to stop streaming. Yes.